Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. No question that this is one of the great capital venues of the Netherlands, the Johan Cruyff Arena, Amsterdam. And so, the national anthems. Was impressive. Match that. This is the lineup we've been given. How do you read it, Jim?
Well, the modern version of that is a lot more fluid and flexible than in bygone times. There's a much greater understanding of the need for players to cover forward running, and it enables risk-taking while the gaps are filled. I'm very much a fan of it. There are a lot of people who seem to have kind of ignored it and just put it to bed, but it still works, it's still valid, and I think we're going to see it be successful here.
Still, rather frustratingly, it is 0-0.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Oh, shooting chance! Goal! Turkey! There is the breakthrough!
Turkey are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Referee brings the first half to a close. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football that might have still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
That's a pop!
Goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Into stoppage time, very little left on it. played back in. It really is now or never. They need a goal, however it comes. Now can he finish?
Going for goal! Oh, what about that? And that may just do it!
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Turkey. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Ukraine probably deserved a share of this, but of course you don't always get what you deserve. And they're going to have to swallow a defeat. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Ukraine definitely struggled to get going. That was sensed by their support early on, and it just compounded the frustration.